Tough to make inroads against this man's serve when he's producing those kind of numbers. And that's the difference between the power they had yesterday and Monfils and Rublev today. Succeed. Disappointment on the other. A couple of poor volleys from Team Europe in that tiebreaker have allowed Team World to position themselves just one set away from collecting the Labour Cup for a second year.